Hey everyone, it's Flavor Hill Levi. With the Double Suit coming out this past weekend, I've had Pixar on the brain lately. I've decided to get that out of my system by ranking my top 5 favorite Pixar movies. Number 5 is Toy Story. Now, I might get some flack for putting it so low on the list, but I still consider it one of the classics of Pixar, and probably a classic among animated film in general. There's still a whole swath of dialogue I can quote this very day. Number 4 is Up. More than almost any movie on this list, I consider, like, art. You know? I mean, I consider basically any film and anime feature art, but just the sheer, like, just the themes of Up are very much, like, almost classic literature levels. Number 3 is Coco. Now, I had only gotten to watch it pretty recently when it came on Netflix, but it's definitely one of my absolute favorites. The writing is great, the character design is particularly awesome. It's a great way to learn about Mexican culture, specifically surrounding the Day of the Dead, and the entirety of Act 3, just constant tears, like, the entire time. Number 2 is The Incredibles. Anyone taking a cursory glance at my channel can tell that I'm a pretty huge fan of superhero media, and as rare as I stand now, The Incredibles is the best piece of superhero media on film. That's right, more so than The Avengers or even The Dark Knight, The Incredibles is the best superhero movie. The writing is impeccable, nearly every character is extremely memorable, and it's so well constructed. Like, even if it was traditional film, it would still be, like, really well done cinematography and design. But since it's animation, everything on screen was placed deliberately. There's not even a set or shoot on location. Everything was placed there by an animator, and it all looks fantastic. But finally, the number one Pixar film is WALL-E. Even among fans of Pixar movies, from what I've seen, WALL-E is pretty underrated. It's got very nice comedy, very well-written characters, it has a moral without being preachy, and the best part of it is very little dialogue. Aside from 4 characters, every character's intention is shown through their actions, and that's quite a challenge for writing, and they pull it off so well. So those are my top 5 Pixar films. Or some of your favorite entries in the Pixar canon. Please feel free to tell me in the comments below. Enjoy the video, press like. If you want to see more, please subscribe. And until then, peace out.